And we're back. Yeah, I don't know where what happened there, but start over again, I guess. Can't hurt, right?
You look well.
Seen today's wares?
Bummer.
Oh yeah.
I kill us a Rathalos. I have history. does it keep taking me here? I have the other camp. Now. Didn't really do much on that one. I don't necessarily feel bad about it, but probably could have done more.
You all good?
don't let me down.
Brawl. I'll take it. Come on, can somebody get him off me? I shouldn't be pulling that much aggro, jeez. Well, this is getting silly. Job. All right. Thank you. Where is he? Oh, this is in the arena. Okay. Ooh. Alright, got 3 ground pounders. Unarranged. They've got them. We got him up top. Big boy. Shot. Oh, that was a great shot. Nice.
What?
Nice. Capture. Nope. We'll come back. Let's see if we've got anything that we can build here. Sure have been hunting a lot, so I should have some stuff. Don't want any part of that guy. Dang it. I don't know what you're sweating. You didn't do anything. Sorry, I couldn't get there in time. Oh, I still get bonuses. Nice. I'll take it. It doesn't seem right. Whatever. We'll take it. The wrong way. I might be going the wrong way here. Yep, I am going the wrong way. Darn it. No. There we go. This is where we need to be. Oh, no. Hold on. Yeah, no, we were right. Okay. I'm coming. Likes me. on. Nice. Shiny collector, I don't like getting that one. Makes me feel like I'm greedy. Two more. know. Let's see what's out there.
Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, I haven't done one of these yet. Let's do this. Done this with Dufresne before. Do it again. I hope he just knows what he's doing. Good, I was able to get something. Get it? You don't like me. Oh, that's right, I completed the, I think the honey, yeah, honey bounty. I seriously thought that this said pistachio for a hot second. Not gonna lie. Shh. see what's out there. I do need to do one of these as well. No, this guy. Yeah, I fought with this guy before too. I think he was on that Legiana or whatever that thing's called. I'm coming. Yeah, I found him. missed. Hit you, but you're getting in my way. Oh, this is not what we need, is a Dodogama in the middle of this. Alright, he's on the run. Get him. Did the dude, the main guy leave? Nope, there he is. Fight you? I'm not looking to fight you. Did I hit you or something? Oh man. Oh, I am caught in the middle of this nonsense and I don't want to be. Is he always going after me? Jeez, come on. Come on, potion up here. Let's go. Back. Wow. I'm not doing good this time. Sheesh. Sorry, guys. I'm dead. Oh, I completed a bounty. Which one? Mushrooms, maybe?
It's almost time.
Thank you.
Oops. Excuse me. I may just go do my own thing here. Yeah, we can look anyway, just real quick. Nope. I think they dropped a part. Last fight for tonight.
think it's the claw I need. I think I've got plenty of nose bone. Yikes. Okay, well. Alright, well, with that being said, I think I'm going to call it a day. I wonder if I wish there was a way to trade in parts, because I've got parts that I have no intention of using. That if I could trade an equal amount of parts, like I've got like tier 6 parts that I have no want to use. Just a regular old Raytheon scale, huh? See if we can help anybody. Nope, don't look like it. Okay, with that being said, I'm going to save it real quick. Awesome. Progress saved. Alright, everybody, well, I hope you had a really great weekend, and I hope to see you next time. But until then, take care, and as always, looking forward to gaming. We're so close on Octopath Traveler, it's not even funny. Fallout 4 is getting close to the end. I don't know if I'm going to go do any of the DLC on Fallout 4. I could do Nuka World, and I can do Bar Harbor. Bar Harbor would be okay, I think. And I've already done Automaton, the Mechanist. Trying to think of what else there is. Oh, there's like a monster fighting. Like, you can capture monsters and things like that. I'm not going to mess with that. So I guess let me know, you know, when I post the next Fallout 4 video, let me know what you want to see. If you want me to go through Bar Harbor, I'll go through Bar Harbor. Bar Harbor is a pretty good extension. What else is there? Oh, and Nuka World. If you want me to go through either one of those, I don't think I've ever completed Nuka World, but I think you turn into a full-on raider if you do. But Monster Hunter World, obviously I'm going to continue to get some stuff before I go try and take on that Nergigante again. B
beyond that, I think we've only got a few more monsters to take care of, and then the rest is just kind of taking on arena stuff and things like that, and that's probably going to... The main story is probably where I'm going to end it. Kingdom Hearts 3, I have no idea where I am in that. Baldur's Gate 3 is a work in progress, so we'll see where we stand. But I'm going to start a few new games probably in the next week. You know, if we finish up Octopath Traveler, we'll have Sea of Stars right behind it. I'm thinking about doing Blasphemous 2. I've loved Blasphemous 1. I've heard Blasphemous 2 is just as much fun, and it's a little easier than the first one. So, not necessarily saying that I want an easier thing, but that'll be a good time. Some other things I've got in the pipeline. I want to do the Ezio trilogy for Assassin's Creed. I want to do the Spider-Man trilogy. There's got some good stuff coming up. I'll put it that way. I do have some other little indie games that I've heard of that are really good that I might think about playing in between. Some quick ones. And if there's anything that I've already played once that you want me to play again, I'm not entirely opposed to that either, depending on how big of a game it is. I've also had somebody say they'd love to watch me play Skyrim. I'll tell you, Skyrim is a huge endeavor. Maybe that, if you really want me to do that, I'll do that after I'm done with Baldur's Gate 3, because that is a huge piece of Bethesda work there. Especially when I'm doing Fallout 4 too. I don't want to do two Bethesda games that are gigantic like that. Let's see, trying to think of what else there is that was on my list. I've also thought about picking up the repixeled Final Fantasy series. I heard those are really good. I do love Final Fantasy. It is one of my favorite game titles, I guess you could put it that way. But that being said, I hope you have a wonderful week. It is Sunday. Hope you have a wonderful week. If you have to go to work this week, I hope you have an easy work week. And as always, take care of yourselves, and we'll see you next time. See ya.